red.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Give me. It's slowly flashing red.
No, it's recording.
It's the banks getting the tires spinning on the banks and stuff.
is that because you got it constantly, that back end's constantly sliding.
I know, and that's what I'm not used to doing.
Yeah, yeah.
And the other thing is, except for jumping, when you're in the corner, you need to stay on the bike.
Yeah, yeah.
It's the opposite of trail running.
Yeah.
You want to do more or go over there?
It's up to you. Okay.
Thank you. ahead?
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
What's my time it is?
Thank you.
I got worried you went down.
No, I ran out of gas. I had to switch to reserve. Same place I ran out last time, I think.
So, I don't know if you want good footage.
See that little horseshoe?
Yeah.
If we go there, I mean, that's fairly technical. I don't know if you want to or not.
That little lump right there.
I'm getting tired.
No, right. So, stay there and just feel me going up.
All right. I mean, let's go over to that big climb that those guys were just flying, and let's go up there just to get some film.
You mean where the guys were doing laps?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's on the way out, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let me
So how technical is this?
If you go to the... It's really rocky. The left is harder than the right, but there's a lot of big boulders, and it'll...
Yeah.
And if you're tired, it's like...
Yeah, I'm too tired.
Yeah. But anyway...
All right, so what should I do?
I mean, if you want to just film me going up, just follow me.
Oh, yeah.
Follow me.
And then what? Then what do I do?
After this thing comes to the knoll over there,
yeah,
that trail will meet up. So just go 30
just
seconds.
Go forward?
Yeah, 30 seconds on this trail.
After you go up?
Yeah.
way going up. Go up right, come down left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you gonna be behind me?
Yeah. Fun. I'm having a blast today. I think, you know, last year I was still just not back, you know. I mean, I'm still not. I'm still not asleep as hell. I'm surprised I'm able to sleep. What do you think?
Well, you, I mean, I'm ready to call it quits.
I am too.
All right, so let's go up and around, and then when we get to that bottom in the trees, we'll go up those snake things once.
Okay. I'll be all right on gas.
Thank you.
up, down, up. So that way, we're gonna go up, down, up, done.
Okay.
Thank you. My gas has got to be 6-7 months old, easy.
Hell, mine too.